What do you think if you hear the words business and human rights? Workers in terribly risky environments? Women trafficked in the supply chains? Migrants exploited for profit? Businesses harm human rights in many ways. In the last 5 years, over 2,000 attacks have taken place against human rights defenders working on business-related abuses. In 2018, more than three people were murdered each week for defending their land and our environment. Today, about 108 million defenceless children work hazardously in the agricultural sector. And what about corporate responsibility? Is it just a marketing strategy, or is it really helping to prevent limitations of workers' fundamental freedoms, depletion of natural resources, and detrimental effects on children? Despite increased attention on risks and impacts, and the development of guidelines, initiatives, and case law, business and human rights are still often seen in opposition. Companies hardly value the human toll of their profitable production. Governments often fail to protect business-related human rights defenders. But responsible businesses can prevent potential damage and offer space for accountability and redress. States' regulations and policies can shape business behaviour and help ensure human rights protection. Promising recent initiatives can foster transformation. If business and human rights actors understood better how they could support each other, change would be more feasible. This MOOC is a contribution to such understanding. It looks at international standards and principles, as well as regional and national practices. In particular, it focuses on the links between business and human rights defenders, case law, and children's rights protection. It aims to inspire a transformation in the way business and human rights relate to each other. Join us and be part of this change.